If Siri is not responding to your voice when you give a command in iPhone 16 Pro Max or 16 Pro, then let us see what to do. And at the end, I will show you the method which helped me to fix the issue. The first thing that you will do is you will go to settings here. You will go to this option, Apple Intelligence and Siri. Enable this option, Apple Intelligence. Go to this option, Talk and Type to Siri. So make sure that off is not selected. You have either selected Siri or Hey Siri, or you should have selected Hey Siri. The other thing that you can do is you go back, and when you are in the settings, you have to go to this option, Accessibility. Then go to this option, Siri. Enable this option, Always listen for Siri if it is not enabled. Now I will show you the method which helped me to fix the issue. So what you do is you have to restart your iPhone. So what you do is press this power on off button, volume down button at the same time, and then slide this power button to the right in order to switch off your iPhone. And after that, what you do is again restart your phone. And once you restart the phone, you will get the message on your iPhone screen as the one which is shown on my iPhone. Turn on iMessage and FaceTime. So select the option, turn on. And once you enable iMessage and FaceTime, what you do is go to settings, then go to Apple Intelligence and Siri, go to Talk and Type to Siri, and at first switch this off, and then again select either Hey Siri or Siri or Hey Siri. Let me select the first one and select continue. Now you have to say this sentence, Siri, how is the weather? Hey Siri, send a message. Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes. Hey Siri, get directions home. Siri, play some music. And select done. So this technique fixed my issue. And the last thing to do if this doesn't fix is you have to go to settings, go to general, and then go to this option, transfer or reset iPhone, select reset, and select this option, reset all settings. You have to enter the passcode and reset your phone. Once you reset the phone, then do the same step which I showed just before, that is to restart your phone, and again you will get the message, turn on iMessage and FaceTime, and then continue the steps that I just showed, and hopefully the Siri should be activated on your phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if this video fixed the issue, and comment which method helped you to fix the issue.